What's going on, Noob Squad? It is your boy, Average Noobie. Welcome back to yet another video here on my channel. Before this video begins, I'm gonna have to ask you guys for a huge favor, and that's for you guys to smash that like button. So, okay, go ahead. What are you waiting on? Go ahead and smash that like button for me. Subscribe if you are new. And please watch the video all the way through. And hopefully you guys will enjoy it. But yeah, let's get right into this video. Okay, so I am assuming that most of you guys can read. At least I hope most of you guys can read. If not, that's kind of sad. But whatever, I'm getting away from the topic. Yes, it is true. We are, in fact, going to tame an Enderman, and this is an add-on or a mod. I'm not sure what you call it. I'm pretty sure it's an add-on, but if you do want to download the add-on, I will leave the link to it down in the description. So yeah, just go over and download it, and then you can follow me step by step. Okay, so once you have finally downloaded that add-on, what you want to do is to get an Enderman egg in your hand. Unless you are playing survival mode, then all you have to do is go find an actual Enderman in the wild. You don't have to worry about spawning one. But if you are just trying to test this out like I am in creative mode, you need an Enderman egg and a bow. And the bow will serve in order to tame him and get his love. Okay, so now let's go ahead and try and test it out, and hopefully everything will go as planned. Okay, so step one is to put the egg down, then get your bow and try to tame him. Oh my gosh, no, I did not want to shoot at him. I want to tame you. Come on, give me your love. And there we go. The guy is tamed now. Okay, and one cool part about taming an Enderman is that you can tell him to sit, but the only bad thing about that is that they cannot seem to control where they teleport. So even if they are sat down, they will be teleporting all over the place, which kind of sucks, really. I wish you could just tell him to sit and he would stay at home, but it's whatever. He's still a cool guy. Now, I know that at least one of you guys is down there in the comments typing something along the lines of, why the heck would I want to be friends with an Enderman? All they do is steal your blocks. But no, you are wrong. With this add-on, the Enderman can do helpful stuff like, oh my gosh, I'm gonna have to test it on this horse. I'm sorry, Mr. Horse, but if you attack something like any mob, he will help you out and try to kill it for you. Also, if any mobs, like say a zombie or a spider, a skeleton, any mob really attacks you, your Enderman will help you out. So you can rely on this guy to be a loyal friend of yours for all of eternity. Okay, now let's say that for whatever reason, your Enderman buddy here gets hurt. Like maybe, I don't know, a zombie hits him, or you're fighting off some mobs and you accidentally end up hitting your buddy. All that you have to do in order to help him get his health back is to feed him, of all things, dirt blocks. As you can see in the lower right hand corner, it says feed. So yeah, you can just feed him until his health is completely full once again. So in that sense, he's kind of like a wolf in that the wolves eat meat, except the weird thing is that this guy eats dirt, which, hey bro, I don't judge anybody, but that's kind of freaking weird. Okay guys, so I have now switched over to survival mode to show you guys a cool little sort of trick that you can do in order to look the Endermans directly in the eyes without getting attacked, even if you have not tamed them yet. So yeah, what you basically want to do is go out, find a pumpkin, go get that pumpkin and put it on your head like a mask. And then yeah, that's all you have to do. See, wait, let me go find an Enderman. Okay, I can just spawn one. Let me spawn a bunch here. And as you can see, I can look them dead in the eye and they will not attack me because I have this mask on. Look, he's looking me straight in the eye. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? But yeah, guys, that's just sort of a little tip that I can give you guys in case you are trying to do this in survival mode and do not want to get attacked while trying to tame one. Just put a pumpkin on your head and it'll all turn out well. Okay, guys, so now what we are going to do, as you can tell, we are still in survival mode. I have also gone ahead and tamed a couple more Endermen just so that they can help me out. But basically what I want to do is to test out how well they can actually defend me. So I'm going to spawn maybe three zombie pigmen and see if my bros over here can defend me from them. So okay, let's spawn three because I know they defend each other. Okay guys, it's go time. You guys ready? You boys ready? Okay, come on. Where my bros at? No way, they're not even helping me out. Come help me out. Okay, one of them is here helping me out. Wait, what are you doing, bro? Attack, bro. Oh my gosh. No way, guys. That was an epic fail. They could not defend me. Wait, where am I? Oh my gosh, that was a huge fail. Well, after that big fail, guys, I think that this is the perfect place to wrap up this video. First of all, let me thank every single one of you guys for watching and for liking the video. If you did not like the video at the beginning, please make sure to do so now. Go ahead, go down there and smash that like button. Comment what you guys think about this add-on, if you think it's cool or you think it's kind of worthless, because as you guys saw there at the end, my Enderman did not help me out whatsoever, which kind of sucks and it really kind of let me down. But anyways, guys, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you are new. Turn on your post notifications so you guys are aware of every single video that I post. Also, if you are new to this channel, go check out a survival series that I have, because I do have a survival series on this channel and it's pretty dang lit. So yeah, make sure to go check that out. As I said a million times already, thank you guys for watching and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!